How are you?
Pretty good.
Now, I hear you have Bill coming up, and that's what I'm really interested in. First-time directors, right?
Yes.
What are you expecting from that?
I expect them to be fantastic. I've worked with the producer on another movie a couple years ago, and he's an amazing guy, and they're married, and she wrote the script. So I think between the two of them, they'll make an amazing movie. I'm very glad they chose to direct it as opposed to... bringing in someone else who wouldn't have the same vision, I think.
Yeah. So tell me what that one's like. Is it a thriller? What is it?
No, it's kind of like American Beauty in tone. It's more of about a guy who's kind of having a little bit of a, I don't know about nervous breakdown, but kind of a crisis of conscience and kind of looking at his life and assessing it and looking at his marriage and his employment and just kind of deciding, making some changes. And it's great. It's a great script. I think it'll be a really, really good movie.
And who do you play?
I play a young woman who he kind of has a little flirtation with when he's in the midst of figuring out where his marriage is headed.
Interesting. Now, this movie is all about fate and destiny. Do you believe in that type of stuff, or do you believe in love at first sight?
I do believe in love at first sight. I do. I know I have a couple people in my life who I feel like they met and they just clicked instantly, and it's happened to me once before, and it was, yeah, I do believe in it.
What's going to happen on Boston Legal next?
That's a good question. I was just saying that. I'm like, I'm so glad they haven't actually had us consummate our love, because it's just kind of like being extended, which I love about it. It's kind of just building up the tension between us. And I don't know. I'm going to go back this season, and I don't know what I'm going to do yet. So,
now, do you get to have an opinion, like tell them how you want it to go, or do you just have to get that script and that's what happens?
I just show up.
Yeah. Jesse, but I want it now.
No. I wish I could. But it's I don't want to be in charge. Leave David Kelly in charge. Let me just show up and say what he tells me to, because he's so brilliant.
That's